This is Tom Dienhart of BTN.com with a look at three keys to victory for Minnesota in its game versus Buffalo. Number one, come out hype. It's the first game of the PJ Fleck era. Momentum and excitement have been building for this moment for months. The Gophers could jump to an early lead and turn this into a coming out party for the Fleck era. Number two, run the ball. Minnesota has two good backs in Rodney Smith and Shannon Brooks. The Gophers need to establish these two behind a big physical line to wear down and run over this MAC foe, which is coached by Lance Leipold, who was one of the nation's top Division III coaches before taking the Buffalo job. Number three, limit turnovers. Don't do anything to allow Buffalo to stay in this game. The Gophers need to be prudent with the ball. Fleck has said he will play both quarterbacks, Connor Rota and Demaryius Croft. How will this two-quarterback system work? For more, check out BTN.com.